Hi everyone, welcome to shsir classes. Today in this video we have to represent 2 plus root 3 on a number line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to construct a number line here. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here number 0, next by using compass and taking any length and marking the numbers on the line, and the length of the compass is taking 1 unit length. So first making a number line by this way. So taking here minus 1, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and continuous. Now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So we have to represent 2 plus root 3 on number line. So here given 2 unit, so from 0 to 2 this is 2 unit, so taking point O and here P. Now we have to represent root 3. So before representing root 3, we have to first represent root 2, then we can represent root 3. So first representing root 2. Now roughly discussing here root 2. So first drawing here a right angle triangle ABC roughly, and this is 90 degree. Now if you take the base equal to 1 unit and the perpendicular AB equal to 1 unit, then what is hypotenuse? AC equal to what? So by Pythagoras theorem we can write the hypotenuse AC equal to root over base square. So this is BC square plus perpendicular AB square, so equals to root over BC equal to 1 square, and this is 1 square, so this is 1 plus 1, so this is root 2 unit. Now I am going to apply this concept from 2 to 3, so between 2 and 3, so sorry, taking this is point B and here A, so BA 1 unit length, so this is 1 unit length. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A by using compass by this way. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this, so we got a 90 degree angle here, so this is 90 degree. Now taking 1 unit length, and we know that between any two number is 1 unit, so putting the compass here and cut here, so taking point here C. Now joining B and C first, so joining B and C, and this is 1 unit length, so from this we can say that BC equal to root 2 unit. Next we have to represent now root 3. So roughly discussing about root 3, so first drawing here a right angle triangle PQR roughly, so this is 90 degree. Now if you take the base QR equal to root 2 unit and the perpendicular PQ equal to 1 unit, then what is hypotenuse? So similarly by Pythagoras theorem, so hypotenuse PR equal to root over base square, so QR square plus perpendicular square, so this is root 2 square plus this is 1 square, so this is 2 and this is 1, so total 3 unit length. So now I am going to apply this concept here on the line BC and taking, so now drawing a 90 degree angle on the point C, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get a 90 degree angle on the point C. So we got a 90 degree angle here. Now taking one unit length between any two numbers, so this is one unit length by using compass and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So taking point here D, and this is one unit length. Now joining B and D, so from this we can say that this is obviously root 3 unit length. Now taking BD equal to root 3 unit by using compass by this way, and now we have to draw a curve through the point D. So now drawing here a curve through the point D which meet the number line at a point, so meet a point here P. So this is 2 plus root 3 on number line. So therefore OP equal to, we can write OB plus PB. So OB equal to 2 unit plus PB equal to root 3 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.